Hi guys, today with you, I'm today, blooper. Hi guys, today I'm sharing with you a haul from Melissa McCarthy that came in this box here. And I also got another item from Melissa McCarthy that I got from Amazon, and I'll show you that first. That is a pair of distressed gray denim jeans. You see that it has holes and shredding there, as well as very cool. These are skinny jeans, as well as like bleach spots and fading. So I'm really happy with these. I really like the little touches, such as the black double buttons. And I like that it has a good amount of stretch without being too stretchy, and thus I wore them yesterday, thus getting too loose towards the end of the day or as you've worn them too much. The other items, and I got these on Amazon for like $27, and I believe these are $80 or so jeans. Let me see if I can add the tag here, if it shows you the retail price. And it does not, but I believe these were $89 or $99. So I suck at unboxings and using sharp tools, so I went ahead and opened it already. I put a little post-it note over my address so that I don't have to edit that out, but I went ahead and cut it open already so that we could go ahead and launch right in. So it comes with of course, order sheet, which is really not all that exciting, so we'll toss that. Oh, I love this. Comes with a little postcard on top of the tissue paper, which I don't know if you can see very well, but it says, "You're doing great," which I believe is one of Melissa McCarthy's, like, catchphrases. So I'm going to keep this, I think, and I'm going to put this somewhere in my room as kind of like a motivational speech. And on the back, not speech, but like saying, to kind of, when you know you're feeling down, give you something to kind of cheer yourself up. You're doing great. And on the back, it's a little note from Melissa. Of course, it's a copy, but it says, "Hi, hope these goodies find you happy, healthy, and swell. Love, Melissa." And Melissa, that they did. So thank you so much for creating a plus size line for us girls. Not just because it's beautiful clothing that you provided, which absolutely it is, and these are quality garments from what I've seen thus far, but because we need more options. My mom, when I told her about Melissa McCarthy's fashion line, she was a little perturbed. I don't know why I just sweated that piece of like lint that was falling out of the sky there. She was a little perturbed. She said, "What gave Melissa McCarthy the right, besides being a celebrity and besides being plus size, to design clothes?" And perhaps she's right. I don't know what her background is outside of her being an actress and comedian, but we need more voices. So thank you, Melissa, for providing that voice. So I'll go ahead and open up the tissue paper. I'm going to see if I can scoot the camera down some just a little bit so you can see everything. And I won't, because I forgot that I'm wearing pajama shorts. Oops. Okay, so the first item is a pair of pants. These are plaid pants in white and black, and I'll go ahead and try to open up the packaging. You can take a look at these. I'll back the camera up a little bit though. That I will do. Okay, maybe that'll help you see a little bit better. These are, what do you call this material? Ponte pants. So they've got a good bit of stretch in their skinny legs. And I'm really excited about these. I originally saw these on Macy's for, I believe, $89 in a navy and black colorway. And I was going to get them, but I didn't feel like spending $89 on a pair of pants. So when I Googled them to see if I could find them cheaper, I found that Melissa McCarthy was having a sale on her website. They did not have the navy and black colorway on sale. But I was able to get these for like $20 or $30. And I was also able to get the same pants in an eggplant and black colorway. And I'll show you them now. Here they are. If you want to see any pictures of me wearing these pants, let me know, and I'll feature them in an outfit of the day post on either Instagram or my blog. This would be a great time to plug both of those. My blog is allhermite.com, www.allhermite.com, and I will leave it below in the description. It's the same as my YouTube channel, and my Instagram is also allhermite. So definitely follow me there. Check my blog out if you're interested in seeing more images of me in these jeans, or the way I just, or pants rather, or any of these items, and how I plan on styling them. Also, add me on Instagram and we can be friends, because I would love that. And the last item that I got from this little haul Okay, so my camera died right before I was filming the last piece, and I don't mean to rush, but I have to get ready to go. The last piece is a blouse. It is a cream and blouse with black hearts, and it's actually really a lot longer than I was expecting, though I am short. It retails for $79, and I got it for like less than 20 or 30 bucks. I wish I remembered. I could probably tell if I grab that packing slip from the floor, and if my camera doesn't die, I will share the prices. But I'm excited to pair this with black, really skinny jeans or leggings and some moto boots or something really cool. So definitely check out my blog and Instagram for that. And let me see if the packing slip shows prices. It does not. But thank you so much for watching. AllHerMite.com, AllHerMite on Instagram. Please hit the subscribe button right here. It may be right here. I'm not sure. I never do know. And I'll see you guys next time. Thumbs up if you like this video. Comments, because those make me really happy. Bye, and thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it.